Good morning, good morning, good morning. I always forget to look at the camera. Good morning, everyone. It's Chris, and I'm just coming to you guys with this quick video. Really quick because I'm traveling to another city to make it on time for church.
Please drive to highlighted route.
Okay, obviously my GPS wants to talk out loud and be featured in the video. Anyways, I just wanted to come and show you guys my hair because this week is going to be my 4-year lock anniversary. I can't believe it's been 4 years already, and a lot of you guys have been following me for these past 3 years, and shout out to you guys. If you're a new subscriber, welcome. What else do I want to say? Nothing really. I just wanted to show you guys my hair real quick, and I'm going to head out. So this is it. Of course, it's kind of like my signature hairstyles, but it's really not at the same time. So it's like flat twist going up this way, and then I have flat twist going up in the back, flat twist going upwards this way, and then I did a little roll on both sides going inward. And then here, I just grabbed the hairnet. It's a style that I saw on Instagram, but I just grabbed a hairnet and just like kind of did this little thing right here. It looks similar to the pompadours that I usually do,